guys, it's Emma, and today I'm going to be doing a stuffed animal collection. So, first I'm going to be doing my American Girl dolls. I only have two. So first, sorry for the wiggling camera. This is Litzy. When I was 5 years old, I cut her hair. But she still looks good in my heart. So next, I have, you might have seen Kit before, like in my reading your comments video. This is Kit. See, right now she's doing the splits. Next I'm gonna do, this is my Cinderella bear. This is Maple. And now I'm gonna go on to my Beanie Boots. This is Little Freckles. Brutus. Cinder. This is Harriet, she's a little horse. This is my stuffed animal lion. I got him when I was like 2 or 3. This is my bunny rabbit from my dad. And her name is Faithful. This is 101 Dalmatian. Oh, what else do I have? Oh, this is Harriet Handbag from the Shopkins. This is Scream. I don't know this one's name. I think it's Cinnamon. Kind of smells like cinnamon. I wish you could smell it. That's probably it. So, to make this video good, I'm gonna add some slime. So I got my, crunchy slime here. Let me set up the camera. Wait, no, I'm not gonna do my crunchy slime. I'm gonna do my butter slime. Let me just open it. Let me set up the camera here. So, if you guys want more toy unboxing videos, you have to wait until Vlogmas, because that's where I'm doing all my toy unboxing videos. And guys, I'm sorry if I'm doing too much slime video, like slime in every video. It's just that if my video is like kind of short, this is what I'll do to make it kind of longer. And look, I did my slime collection because I needed to show you guys what kind of slime I have. Well, sorry for the noise, but that's not my camera like usual. So guys, if you hear anything if you're new to this channel, whatever you hear in the background, it's my family. Because I record in my house. But I'm also doing, I show my face now. So, so it's easier for me. So I'm gonna start vlogging soon. Actually, I saw my face in 3 videos counting this video. And guys, how to make like butter slime, go to Liz Elmo because she might make it on her channel. But guys, how to make like fluffy slime, you need shaving cream,
Laundry detergent and Elmer's glue. Elmer's glue works the best, but I might be doing a lot of slime tutorials during Vlogmas. Vlogmas is gonna be a huge vlogging month. A lot of good videos during December because it's around my birthday, so you know, I'm gonna get a lot of good stuff. Put this back. And what I did to make this one crunchy, I don't know if you heard me say it before, but all I did was add some fake sprinkles. So that's all I have for today, guys. So, bye! Wait, guys, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna make another video, my bedtime routine. So, see you in the next video. Bye!